go. Speed stop here. Boom. This allows me to turn and open up. Keeping it on the outside, my defender's right here. Okay? If we don't turn that body on that speed stop, two straight up, okay, he can steal that ball. So as I open up, it's on that outside. So we're gonna get a little advanced here. So as you do the speed stop here, okay, we're doing like a little nudge to push it back a little bit so we get a little extra space in that screen. Okay, so speed stop, a little nudge as we attack, we're dipping that shoulder here, chase it, boom. I'm tipping my shoulder, and then as I tip my shoulder, it allows me to just come straight up. So here, speed stop, open up, hit, attack, one, two, into that shot. Patience, patience. Now as I tap, I'm going with that same foot off. Okay? This creates an offbeat, so the defender's trying to fight over here. As you do that offbeat, he's gonna slow down and he doesn't know what you're doing. Because out of this, I use this a lot, Nolan uses this a lot, David uses this a lot. We have so many options out of this position right here. We can get that off. If they go under, boom, I'm shooting them. Okay? Trying to slide over. Boom. Okay. If the defender switches on us here, I can space out right into it. There's so many options out of this hop. It gives us time to see where our advantage is. That's why we use it. I'm seeing.